But part of playing more difficult songs is knowing how to solo, right? Especially if you're in a jazz band of some sort, or if you're just playing any other genre, whether it's gospel, R&B, soul, you're gonna need to know how to improvise, which is basically how to have fun on your instrument, right? And I think that sometimes some musicians make it seem harder than it actually has to be, and same thing with these difficult chords, right?